What's up, YouTube? This is ZRAM2321 here, doing a shoe review of some shoes that just came in today, actually. And these are early release, so here you go. So you got the orange Nike box. Tag is Nike Zoom KD4, size 10.5. Colorway is metallic gold, university red, obsidian, and white. So these are the KD4 gold medals. I think the official release date is September 29th. I saw somewhere that only a House of Hoops exclusive. I'm not sure about that. Here we go, let's get into the review. Boom, this is your first look. Pick the look all the way around it. Here we go, starting from the bottom. Got icy translucent sole, Nike decided to use on these. Right there, Nike Zoom. And then up the midsole, this gold hit right here. The obsidian midsole with that gold like paint spatter. I thought it was really nice. Look around, these little ridges. You gotta know your time is of the essence. If you say you got a gift, make them appreciate your presence. Around the shoe, again the gold coming up here. You have the gold netting right here in the midsole with the obsidian back. Get the obsidian Nike swoosh right there. Going up to the obsidian tongue. This gold patch right here. Red swoosh on the strap along with the other side of the inner. Take the strap off real quick. It just says adaptive fit. Nothing really spectacular on the writing or nothing. On the tongue, got the 345, 4 being in red, with KD4s and 435. I'm ready for that. Obsidian laces. And here on the inside, just light real quick. You have that purple insole with the metallic gold KD. I thought it was really dope. I thought it was really cool, actually. That purple theme for like the ribbon around the metal. You have the gold lace tips. They're not metal, they're just like the plastic. I don't give a damn what y'all talking about. I gotta get back to the lies of mouth, so I never go back to being down and out. Yeah, this come with the extra purple laces. I might actually throw these on, just see how they look. You never know. I make them pop. But yeah, I see in the light, they really shine the light. So yeah, that's the KD4 gold medal. Be on the lookout. I'm gonna have a lot more shoe reviews coming up. Probably some clothes. T-shirt reviews, clothes reviews, maybe music reviews, I'm not really sure yet. But yeah, go ahead and subscribe. Be expecting a lot coming. Give you one last look. KD4 gold medal. I'm really happy with these. But yeah, don't be scared to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Cause I've never had so much to gain until we're all away. If I ever had the chance again, I'll probably do the same.